No, it's the chipmunks, Alvin, Simon, Theodore, and they're joined by the chipettes.
Oh, 28.
That's right, Enid. The chipmunks Christmas album was released in 1962 and continues to be played in homes all over the world at Christmas time. I wonder how that makes sense.
Chipmunks may age, but their music never gets old. We are excited to hear from the Leia Lunch Refreshers and welcome Alvin, Simon, and Theodore with the Chipettes. Christmas goes delayed, all of them Christmas not too much.
I could only have